Kelly and I invite you to watch Trace News.